like, comment, and subscribe to Reaching Lifestyle, y'all.
Real nigga shit. What make this park right here, though, Real Talk, so dangerous is so many people come here. Watch the parking lot be super smacking. And I ain't even went around. Look, white, black, every race come to this park. That's what make it dangerous. Now just watch the parking lot. Look at all these motherfuckers. Let me slow down so y'all can see this shit. Cousin right there. Look at all these motherfucking people, bro. Let's see what cuz ass on. Cut him off on this side. Motherfucking cuz. Say what up to the sun, y'all, man. Real, baby. My motherfucking cousin down here with me. But got the baby with us. We gonna keep the baby low key, though. It's that one park, though, where everybody come to look. Be like that. Man, what? Police down here because everything could be cool and then everything can erupt just that fast. He looking at me, nigga. It wouldn't be right if I didn't get the water down here. That's the end of this vlog. Y'all make sure y'all like, share, subscribe. Don't put no weird ass comments. I'm out. Sting. This is my Harris. You see, like, this going into like a little den. This is a one way out and one way in. I think this bitch closed. The police up here, dog. This bitch closed. Let the police. Police. See the police? They stay patrolling. They're like a little duck pond. Keep it moving. Only thing that's fucked up about this bitch. What up, bro? All right. Hell yeah, doing my little vlog and shit. One way in, one way out. You do this little circle, go back the way you came. Some people, you know, they come over and have parties, but look how they leave it. Trashed. I'm gonna be lazy at this park. I ain't really getting out because this is trifling. I just vlogged this because people asked me to. But this is a good thing too. I'm gonna go on in here and show y'all what's back here. It's like where people dock their boats. So it ain't all bad. ain't that many people. This the type of park that everybody like to come through around after 6. But this a one way in and one way out. Motherfuckers get stuck back here and no telling what could happen. Real nigga talk. It's a one way in, one way out type of. Homes, $1 million homes off the water in one of the most worst parks. It sit right behind it. That's crazy. Like, they can lock that gate right over there. They can lock the gate to keep all the black people out for real. So they can be in peace. You don't even think this is Michigan. Yep, this one here is one of the dangerous, deadliest one-way ins and one-way out parks with a weird-ass town front home section right behind it. It's crazy. This one here is still just the opposite way of what I just came. Ain't shit different out to this bitch, though. Feel me? Y'all see the motherfucker type of people be out to this bitch. Real solid street shit. Motherfucker selling food that I would never fucking buy. So they should be scratching her ass without washing her hands. Get stuck in there, it's bad news. Hey, man, look at this shit. It's real. Let's see, the police don't even come back there. Ain't no need to even try to go in there and blog.
Like, comment, and subscribe to Reaching Lifestyle, y'all.